Batman Arkham Origins is the action-packed prequel to the acclaimed Arkham series. If you are a fan of The Dark Knight, you know that this game takes you on a thrilling journey through Gotham City. However, if you are playing the game on PC, you may have encountered some performance issues that can detract from the experience. There's no need to worry, because in this video, I will show you how to improve the performance and make the game run smoother on your system. Let's dive in and take your Batman Arkham Origins gameplay to the next level. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Batman Arkham Origins from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Hey, you ain't gonna live to find out. Sorry, Black Mask can't leave no loose end.
What are you waiting for? If you're gonna do it, get it over with.
With the GCPD. This is an emergency situation. I am assuming command. Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios to channel 13 for further instructions.
Oh, crap! It's him! The Bat!
I
heard.
Oh, crap! What's he doing?
You call him.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Come on, he's walking out!
This should slow him down.
The only way to advance is to grapple up and over this gate. I should hurry.